because he's only doing two rounds this year. This round and Irwindale.
Yeah, this is. I mean, I'm holding my breath.
Okay, so don't hold it too long. Okay, don't black out on it. Here we go. Well, we're about to black out because James the Machine Deane versus Vaughn Kent Jr. James Deane leads in an awesome Mustang RTR spec line in the D. Comes in, look at that, pulling that left tire up. And Vaughn Kent Jr. goes into the dirt and now comes up the hill into that horseshoe. These are fucking Broncos here, so it is fitting. Vaughn Kent Jr. gets in the dirt a little bit. Here comes James Deane. Height is right there on that inside clip number two. Now coming back down the hill into that last inside clip, which is the first. He does tap it, but overall, a really good run by James Deane. I don't know. What does the internet say? We'll see. Here we go. Vaughn Kent Jr., James the Machine Deane. Vaughn Kent Jr., great initiation. James Deane. And I know he's going to earn it. He's going to earn it properly, but I'd hate to see them go and crash or a scenario like that. There goes James Deane. Oh, Vaughn goes wide in an outside zone two. James Deane.
Oh, he's going for the pass.
Boom. Oh. There we go, baby. Vaughn Kent Jr. gets it back. He says, hey, I'm sorry, boss. Give me a step on your toes. Let's come back and bring him back. James the Machine Deane. He says, my bad. Vaughn Kent Jr. overshoots it. Is that a flop? We'll never know. We'll never know.
Comes down, we're going to see these cars going faster and faster and faster, and the driver's going to have to adapt.
Here we go. One car leads, one car chases. James Deane, the higher qualifying driver, because he is our current points leader. James the Machine Deane will lead. Dylan the Dozer Hughes in the chase position. James Deane, that Ford Mustang, coming to that first front clip. Whoa! Lifting that front tire once again. You can see how loose that suspension is. Dylan the Dozer Hughes, he's going to try to chase it down. But James Deane, masterclass, puts it right there in that second outside zone. That's the inside clip. That's the second inside clip. Out here, that is the course indicator. Now coming back down the hill, the first inside clip is the last inside clip. So James Deane, with him knocking over him or Dylan, again, you just have to go off your muscle memory right there. All right, Dylan Dozer Hughes will lead that royal purple O'Reilly Auto Parts GT Radial BMW. James Deane tip to tail with that AutoZone Mustang RTR Spec 5 FD. Whoa, James, he gets with Dylan Hughes, but Dylan Hughes takes a lick and keeps on ticking, going that first outside zone, that rumble strip, going to the second. Oh, he puts that back tire in. Now again, deduction, not an incomplete. Dip that one back left tire, James Deane. He does have good proximity, good transition. Dylan Hughes, very fluid, wraps it around that last inside clip. Let's elaborate on the live training right there. Here we go with the, is this our first battle? First battle of the Grade 8. First battle of the Grade 8. James the Machine Deane, tall drink of water. An All-American battle here of the vehicles. Matt Field, the Beast of the Bay. Now, where's Matt Field going? Matt Field, he goes to left field as James the Machine Deane powers his way in that first outside zone. Now in the second outside zone. James Deane, our current points leader. Matt Field, that Borla exhaust Corvette, having some issues here, and keep in mind, he used his competition timeout. So you only get one competition timeout. He used it previously when Jeff Jones had the deep beating. He didn't need to do that. Battle. Red lights extinguished, and it's go time. Set it! Matt Field, James the Machine Deane, our current points leader, three-time champion. He'd love to get a fourth, and Matt Field would love to get his first. But now let's see if he's running 100%, see if he's got a little lozenge for his throat, and he gets that unsprung voice. There it is. Now it's loud and proud of that Borla exhaust. Goes to that first outside zone. Now coming to the second outside zone. You can see James the Machine Deane now coming in. And there we go. And look at, I'm telling you, with Matt Field maybe being down on power, having those issues, James, you can see the good proximity, good angle. Now coming to that final clip. I mean, all signs are saying, unfortunately, for Matt Field, James Deane, that chase position, that was a tough
guaranteed
one.
A podium.
James Deane, guaranteed third, even if he loses. And of course, because Odie, you know, That would be crazy. But here we go. James Machine Deane, our points leader, going against Frederick Osmo, currently fifth in points. Six-time champions between these guys. Three aside, James Deane back at it. Seeing that speed there, mile per hour, lifting it up. You can see the accelerometer there on their windshield going into that first and now into the horseshoe. Ooh, James Deane comes a little bit short on that second outside zone. Now past that second inside clip in the horseshoe. Frederick Osmo navigates outside of the horseshoe. Now past and into that final clip and past where that oil was, so that's good. Absolutely. All right, here we go. Frederick Osmo, the Norwegian Hammer out front. James the Machine Deane. Again, three championships, but on either side. And here's Osmo, big angle. James Deane buried in that Nitto tire smoke, now coming up the hill. Big angle from Osmo. Look at this. Can he get it back? Really well done on that second outside zone by Osmo. James wasn't out there. Look at that dial. Oh, wow. side to tail line on that transition between Osmo and Deane around that final clip. And James